Dude, get the boat on the airship thing.
Oh, I like it. They'll never see that coming.
Then use your jump to jump off it.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Like just frog yourself off the airship.
Gavin, you're full of great ideas.
And if you could also get some cows in there, too, that'd be great.
Well,
going for a throwback.
Can you drag a cow through the ocean?
Oh,
do you want to?
Were you not here for the last one?
Do you want to go for a new boat?
Yeah, I hooked a cow to a
helicopter.
A helicopter and teabagged it into the giant turbines.
Well, he's a cow. That's why I'm referencing. Had about five.
I was there for that.
All right. Yeah, there were a few.
I'm just saying, it's not a Ryan Just Cause video without a cow.
It's like skipping a stone.
It's been through a lot.
I really need somebody to wreck.
I want
these waters are too peaceful.
Don't you want somebody to wreck?
I need you to wreck me.
Boom!
Oh! Up and over!
Boom!
Yeah, that's not good! That's not good!
It was a double jump!
You're not gonna make that! You're not gonna make that! Oh!
We're good.
Get out!
Put me
out! You
up.
Crushed it! Look at you. What, you octupled 8 times your record?
No. That's the next dude up.
Yeah. Yep. By the way,
you only went 56 meters.
The boat has no more go.
Aww.
That was the end of
the
boat.
All right, so you need a new boat and a helicopter.
What kind of shoddy craftsmanship is this? It can't handle me throwing it at an island and then throwing it over the island?
After a war?
Whoops!
It's never not funny.
Little dizzy after getting out of the boat.
Oh, yeah. This is the cool thing, by the way.
What the hell is that?
Oh,
oh Jesus!
Let me shoot it somewhere closer.
That's real close!
Oh my god.
Take that, flowers.
Are you Halle Berry?
Oh, someone's firing at you.
Oh, what?
Halle Berry.
Who?
Oh, Storm, I guess.
Who is on this island? You have made a mistake, my friend.
Oh god, he was on the phone.
And your fishing friend
too.
Is I'm out of. Okay,
he was on the phone.
Oh, fuck that
fish. That's my
in
boat.
Particular.
That's my own boat.
Oh, here comes some other people.
Oh!
No, he's fine.
Right. No, he's dead.
That's James Bond right there.
Oh, all right, they're not all right. Not all right.
Anymore. Someone's firing at you again. There you go.
Oh.
Someone's making a mistake.
That's slightly overkill for a dinghy.
It is not. It is just the right amount.
You, sir, are
the
full of shit.
The correct amount of kill.
You are mistaken.
Uh-oh.
This is what I think of sailing ships.
It's Truman Show.
Get with the time, aquatic vessels. Powered engines are where it's at.
God. Oh,
yeah,
sank.
You sunk
this
it.
No trace
you sunk it.
It.
Right. Let's,
all right, call it in.
And then he pulls out a little pistol.
Can you give it a rebel yell while you're at it?
Do a vehicle. A rebel yell? What?
Cry
That's a song. And then,
it's music. Popular music,
so we have
Ryan.
To do two drops. Here we go. Yeah, I don't...
Ryan's from the past.
Is that a dead fish?
No, that's a
person. Oh, it's a dead person.
might as well be a dead fish at this point, Ryan.
At this point, that
guy... You should hook him up here. Dry him out.
Okay.
Whoa, it just appeared.
Well, it's
it fell from the sky.
Hey, guy?
There's another... What is that over there on the left?
Probably another person.
Oh, yeah,
that's my last ship.
No, it's a body.
Fella, you need some help?
Hey, champ.
Oh.
There you go.
Is champ.
Oh!
There you go. Man.
There you go.
You could have sent him to the moon if you let go.
Yeah,
the right
get his
time.
Other arm up there so he's like, welcome to my island!
There you go.
Hello!
Hello!
It's getting a little.
Now you're making him into a marionette.
Why the legs?
Maybe put that one up there.
Oh, no.
So he's just going to be on his front.
This one maybe down here.
Okay.
Oh, why?
Well,
he spiked his face.
That was a little unnecessary, I'll admit.
Yeah,
do you have boosters? Do you have the boosters on, Ryan?
I don't know. Let's find out.
All right.
Nah, they're not under that one, are they?
Next one.
Yeah.
Booster engines.
Oh, come on, you can get more boosters, though.
Booster explosives,
yes,
too.
There you go.
Oh, Jesus.
Good man, Ryan.
Safety, max. Yep. Okay.
Okay, sweet.
And then we just... Just right on the eyeball.
Goes out with some dignity here.
It's, all right.
Look, he's Cyclops.
He's got two eyes.
That's the, you've, like, got rid of the definition of Cyclops.
You know, Cyclops, the two-eyed creature from X-Men.
I forget how to disconnect.
You hold left trigger and then press B. And then fire.
Right bumper.
All what? Right.
No!
Fire! Fire phasers!
Ow. Right bumper.
Hold
right bumper.
We made a submarine.
The mer people are not impressed.
The hidden city of Atlanta.
he's surfacing.
Oh
no.
Helicopter.
God.
Oh, God.
It's a joy to watch Ryan play these games.
It's just, it's a joy to play.
It's never not funny.
All right, you wanted the golden erga mstitl?
Yeah, mstitl.
Or do you just want the erga?
I think the golden thing is the, yeah, that thing.
It's the same thing, it's just one's gold.
Yeah.
Well, we gotta get the golden one, obviously.
It's gold.
I mean, yes, what are we, paupers?
I think that has the most pulling power. Well, maybe not, but.
Got I got it!
Catch That's it, Ryan, in the ocean!
Catch it!
Oh. I don't got it!
No!
I don't got it!
No! Get in! Get in, quick!
Wait.
Ryan, get in!
I know, I got it. Don't worry about it.
You got it.
You got the bag wet.
I got the bag wet?
Back.
Back.
Yeah, that's fine. I don't like
the opposite of bag.
Alright, now the thing is, you're still probably tied to the island.
A little bit, yeah.
It's the- Oh, I thought your own boat was shooting you.
Oh, Jesus.
Alright.
There we go. Okay.
Okay, so I think it's hang. A.
You think it's A?
To hang.
It's not Y. We know it's not Y, so go ahead and get that out of your system. Try A.
Did
a.
you get a nod, Ryan?
I did get a
a.
nod.
Okay. Not Y.
Do
a.
One right here.
Oh! Oh, that sucks! That sucks! God damn it!
There will be vengeance! Oops, I'm going down. I need to go up.
Yeah, you should swim up.
You are deep at you because you blew up the body?
What just happened?
Who? You!
Oh,
you!
From the water!
Oh.
I like that you're using that on a subject that's above you.
Yeah, you're also well, you know. In water shooting electric gun.
Nah, we're good.
You can just use his helicopter if you want.
Alright!
Oh, there's a boat driving over you right now.
Well, yeah.
Oh no.
I mean, that was your boat that just exploded, wasn't it? Alright, we got him.
Is that your boat? Is it fine?
My boat's nice fine. Boat. Don't worry about the boat. Right. The boat's okay.
Now you just need a helicopter.
The helicopter on the other hand. Stop it! Stop it!
You're the one who blew up the body.
You're not even...
is your own boat!
No fear. Oh, they were already dead on that. How did they die?
They definitely are now.
Alright, they lost visual.
Okay.
Nope, they have visual.
Why don't you get the boat on the land and do it there?
Oh look, it's our old friend.
Oh, not again.
This is what got you into trouble in the first place.
I got it. Here we go. This will make everything better. Hang on. That.
We gotta hit him.
Yeah, there we go. Here's your friend back. There, that's what you want, right?
God. Oh.
Oh, you brought a bigger one.
They're gonna land that thing.
Oh.
On the moon. Whoop. Okay, seriously.
You can use that
you
one.
Yeah, a lot of people coming for you, Ryan.
Use the chopper. They brought you a chopper.
It's okay, I'm using the chopper. Don't worry about it. We just gotta do this quick. Before another one shows up.
When I think quick, I think Ryan.
Yeah.
Alright, get it done.
There's a boat right in front of you.
Hey! Oh.
You know what words don't describe Ryan? Slow and meticulous.
Yep, let's just hook this thing up and go. Oh, I feel like I need one more.
Why?
You definitely need one more.
Yeah.
Alright, okay. Get in!
Get in. And fly!
Fly away, come
fly like a bird!
Fly away! I think you need a bigger helicopter.
It's a little heavy. I'm not gonna lie.
You're
gonna
need a bigger helicopter than that, Ryan.
It's a little...
It has not left the water yet. You are a balloon. You are a balloon held by a child at this point. Keep trying, Ryan. You're doing good.
The persistence, you gotta...
You're almost there. Almost there, Ryan.
It's still doing something.
You're doing good, Ryan.
Oh! Alright, I did have to let go of the thing.
Alright.
This deserted island is really contested. I feel like I'm starting a whole new nation here.
Yeah.
You blew up Frank!
Ryland.
Alright. I think I chose the right moment to get out of that one.
Alright, I'm done with this one.
Gavin, what is Ryan's nation called?
Searching bar just goes away, Ryan. You're fine.
There is a correct answer,
by the way.
I'm
just gonna hide.
Ryan's nation.
Yes,
Ryan's
like nation. Ryan's country, what is it called?
Flavor country.
No.
I mean, I already heard what Jack said, so I know.
No, I don't think you did.
Yeah, you're saying Ryland.
I was gonna say Ryerland.
God damn it, Ryan! You walked right into him!
Who?
Right in the water!
Who?
That guy!
Not him! Not him!
Oh, the guy's just having a fun time on a sea-doo! Aww.
He was a rat.
Just think if you were like out for like a weekend, and like, oh, I'm gonna go grab a boat, and you know, and this cruise around, and you know, this newly liberated part of
this
country.
You gotta get rid of this water level,
Ryan. Okay, oh God, there's lightning shooting from the sky, and now I'm dead.
There we go. We're just gonna.
Yeah, you gotta ditch
the water. Yeah, just do it somewhere else.
That's true. I'm really not tied to this location at all.
Except by your madness.
Peaceful. Sweet, peaceful flight.
Is he wearing Skechers?
Why wouldn't
he? Or those Doc
Martens? Those are too nice.
I mean, this is a, you know, a different country that probably doesn't get a lot of imports. I imagine they're like spatchers or something.
Spatula?
Spatula City.
All right, they're searching. Just let that meter run out.
Find the rebel.
No one. Nope. What did I do?
Probably flew over somebody.
Yeah. There's people in the water, Ryan.
Okay. We'll go to the top of a mountain. No one will find me on the top of Everest.
It's true.
Maybe Superman's dad will.
You know what? You're right. I could just put the boat on land.
Yeah.
And this gives us a head start at going up.
It's true, because you're already mostly up.
All right, yeah, there is zero chance in hell you're going to put a boat on there and it's not going to slip off and fall.
Look, he's going to tether it. It'll be fine.
All right. You're 75% of the way there.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. You didn't see that coming,
did you? This could be it.
I really didn't. You're usually pretty bad at that.
Finally!
I need a vehicle. There we go.
There you go.
Get one of those. Request a drop. Okay.
All right, now get ready to save it
there
from falling.
No, it's perfectly balanced.
That'll work.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's that way.
Unless it falls that way.
And there it goes.
Catch it! Perfect.
Catch it!
Nailed it.
There it goes.
Catch it, Ryan!
I have,
got
like
it. Oh, dude, look at that flat area down there. Just let it go.
All right.
It's already...
It's a long fall.
God
damn it!
Ryan, I don't want to say I told you so.
It's gone, Ryan.
Ryan, it's done.
It's fine. Don't worry about it. It's good. It's good. Don't worry about it. It's fine.
It's dead. It's dead.
Oh, Ryan, you should see if you could tether it to a jet and take off.
Oh, my God.
That'll work.
Yep, that'll absolutely work.
There we go. Okay,
that might be have more pulling power than a chopper.
See, it's fine.
It's great.
Yeah, it's not fine.
Best I've ever seen.
The husk of that boat is great.
The gun is in good condition.
All right. Just stay right there.
I'm gonna hit that
car. Stay right there. You're gonna want to see this. Oh, God damn it. Oh.
Real close.
He's like, dude, normal day.
Oh, look at the confetti.
Yeah, I know. It's all nice and brand new.
It's totally not gonna work, is it?
It's gonna work, Gavin. Look at- do you know the power of this thing?
It's a heavy boat,
no.
Dude.
Yeah, but this is a badass alright, Ryan, you really gotta stop.
Why?
Slippery. Alright, that one was a little bit more on purpose. Okay.
A little bit more on purpose.
No, the first one was totally just- I slipped.
I slipped.
Tell that to the family of the guy you just murdered.
What are you doing?
No, I got it. Okay.
Okay.
Right,
how many tethers can you have?
Like six.
Do them all.
Okay. You have to do a bunch of them.
Do all of them.
Okay. Another one.
Whatever you do, don't miss. If you have the ground, it's bad news.
Yeah,
does seem like it would be. Well, I'm not going to contract them, though.
Yeah, but still, you're trying to fly off and you're attached to the ground.
If four can't do it, then nothing can.
There you go.
Oh my god, it actually works.
See, like it's nothing. This helicopter's a beast.
Yeah, I barely even notice it's there. All right, so the idea here is I'm going to go all the way up.
Put it up there.
You want me to get it on there?
Yeah, and then jump
a long flight.
Jump off of that with the boat.
See how many front flips you can nail on the way down.
Hey, you want to see me ruin this in 1 second?
Yeah.
Ryan, you can press B to nitrous.
Don't.
All right.
There goes the boat.
You're like a reverse Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade.
Assume it's still down there. Yeah, we're good.
Wow.
I'm so impressed. You know what? If you drop it, you're over water.
It's true.
That's what it's made for.
It just goes home.
If you drop it, you're jumping the hell out and you're catching the thing on the way
down. Well, that's the whole point, right? Could I go up really, really high, jump out of the helicopter and land on the boat, get in the boat before
Of course you could.
I guess I have tethers.
On paper, yes.
I don't even think anyone would put that on paper.
I don't think anyone ever wrote it down.
Someone put it on paper. Tweet it to us.
It's cool, though.
Wow, I got up high fast.
Yeah, you are very, very high.
Were there a ton of jets flying around that?
No, there's little drones, but I also think it's friendly at this point.
Yeah, we haven't, it's not oppressed at the moment.
Not till Ryan shows up.
Then they'll really know what oppressed means.
If I just, like, tap the left trigger, just a little.
To Ryan.
It would.
You got the brain of a lunatic.
Right? Well, you wouldn't go. Just...
Why? What's left trigger to lower you?
That's the retract thing.
Oh.
It would basically swing a wrecking ball into your helicopter.
You should give it a shot. See what happens.
I did it. I tapped it though, so we're okay.
You're a fool.
A little bit harder.
Oh my god.
You're a maniac.
All it's gonna take is one tether to break.
It's not left trigger. Left trigger is controlling. Oh! Oh god! What did I just do?
You dropped it, is what you did.
No, I didn't. I still got it. Yep! I lost some of them though. We did lose a few of the tethers.
Oh god!
We did lose a few of the tethers.
Oh,
quick! I need the front. Who's shooting at me?
Oh, they're still kind of pissed. I don't think they're happy about what's happening.
Right, gotta address the balance here.
That's it. That's all you need. Let's go.
Got it. There we go. Got it.
Jesus.
See? No problem. Just winching it up. Let's just winch it a little bit. Okay, we're good. No one saw that. Where am I?
So they were shooting at you.
Yeah, who was shooting?
You dropped down pretty far there, Ryan.
What? Where did we go?
You dropped down.
Oh yeah, we lost some altitude. Okay. Booze. Nope.
I mean, well, you were outside of a helicopter while a boat dragged it towards the surface. Yeah, I don't think they're thrilled with you up here still.
Why?
Even though it's not impressed.
It's a lovely place.
Well.
Oh yeah, they're totally.
Oh no, it's not. Oh god.
We do need to bring some freedom to this
place. Ryan, you dropped it.
Oh no.
Get it, Ryan.
Where'd it go?
Just down.
Where did it go? Oh,
there it is!
Get it, Ryan! You can catch it!
No, there's no chance in hell you're catching that thing.
Why did you do that? I thought that worked.
We just heard bling. It was gone.
He noticed that they're pissed off. He's like, right, I'll handle it.
Drop the boat. You dropped your payload immediately.
Oh, I'm so excited to see what would happen.
Ryan.
You know, we already did most of the flying. We just need a new helicopter. We're good. It's probably still up there, right?
Where are you gonna put it?
You know, on the boat.
There's the boat right there.
Oh,
yeah. No, I got this. I got a plan. Don't worry about it. This is gonna work.
All right. You're gonna drop a helicopter on the boat.
I absolutely am gonna drop a helicopter on a boat.
I hate that I know you so well.
Do ya?
Not really.
Well, also, look, what other options does
I know
he
the
have
version of you
point.
That
look
sits
where
in
he
this
is.
Room.
Okay.
A series of bad decisions has landed him here.
This is a series
Now he's
going to
sink his
awesome
boat
decisions.
With a freight car.
Just attach this tennis.
Okay.
Pissed off the back of the boat.
Oh, wait. Would
it.
The helicopter just drop on a floating thing?
I don't know. Give it a shot.
I don't believe so.
Oh. If you could have said that just like 20 seconds faster.
You're just going to blow.
Actually, yeah, I would have just sinked to the bottom of the ocean.
There's shaking of the head that I think means that there it goes.
Get on. Ryan, get in. Quick. Fly that thing.
I should
get in!
I should have taken a drink.
You could have,
Brian. You totally could have had it.
All right.
Your love of Diet Coke ruined that boat.
You were drinking in real life instead of getting a sip.
Yeah, he was drinking Diet Coke.
It was just
there was no time for a sip, Brian.
I didn't think it would get there that fast. Okay.
Landed on that guy's boat.
No,
oh, he's flying
gone. On. Nah, this is gonna work great.
Could you throw down a barge and then throw down a helicopter?
Never know till you try.
Oh boy.
Just like the water thing. It's all experiments.
Oh god, you're gonna kill yourself.
You're dead.
No, he's just gonna shove the boat underwater for a small period of time.
Okay.
There's the chopper.
Alright. Don't do it on the boat and be quicker.
I like that your mark is slowly sinking underwater. You can watch it getting further and further away, and it's gone. Oh no, there it is. 50 meters
this
down.
Project.
Here's
what I'm gonna drop.
I have one more beacon.
Yeah, I'm gonna draw this one. You picked up 5 beacons and you've used 4.
Yep.
I like the idea that, like, somewhere, you know, some guy has spent, you know, probably years of his life designing this part for a chopper.
There we go.
It was so much better just in the
water.
Oh, he's gonna launch you.
Up!
No,
get
no.
in!
No,
get
Wait, it's still up! No!
Get out, Ryan!
I'm trying!
And people are pissed!
Get out! Oh, you lost it.
You're useless.
And that's it.
Boat. Okay. Good. Jack's phone. Oh, I guess. Hang on.
Yeah, nope. You gotta hang on. No, you gotta wait for the other beacon to hit and be delivered.
There we go. Okay. Okay.
Impatient bastard.
Okay.
Was that the boat?
That's the boat.
Okay.
Sploosh. Got it.
Lovely. You got a boat.
Lovely jubbly.
You got your
right,
Red Bull.
So
what's our consensus? Do we put it on the land?
Step 15 of this three-step process.
Do we put it on the land or do we put it in the
just
water?
Put it on the land.
Are you sure?
All we've done is make the process that we already had down a lot harder.
Okay.
Sure, why not?
We're solving a problem that doesn't exist anymore.
It's so big!
Oh, it's sinking!
No,
oh,
no, no, no. Okay,
no,
we're good.
Tether it!
There's no amount of tethers that's gonna stop this thing!
No, I mean, tether it to the boat! Take off!
No, no, get in and
we
put it in the hatch.
Check out what's on the inside. I gotta open the hatch.
It's like a small city.
Oh my god. It's huge.
Wow. That is nuts.
Boat control. It.
Where's the button? Activate. There you go.
Oh my god.
Perfect.
How do we not play this game?
All right, jump it right in there.
Yeah, it's perfect.
Oh yeah, you're just gonna run.
Oh
gonna,
yes,
yeah.
I like where you're at. I like where you're at.
You can do this.
You're laying out some speech that I really appreciate.
All right, so my
this
prediction.
Is your moment, Ryan.
He misses. All right,
Gavin, what your prediction is what?
Hits the back of the plane, knocks it in the water. Boat ends up sort of sideways and upside down.
Yeah. That's I would go with that.
I think we would all agree. Yes.
I'm gonna say he can't get it in the hole.
I'm gonna say he nails it first try.
All right.
All right. Let me hang on. Let me test jump here.
Perfect.
Oh, that's actually
decent height.
Now, right. I know your brain is programmed to think that way. Don't hit the bumpers
why
when the red
you just
thing
get,
comes up.
Why don't you get in the boat and reverse it so it's lower?
So, huh?
No, it's fine.
Shh.
Here you go, Ryan.
You got it. Ryan.
Right on in. Perfect. Dead ahead. Hey, hup.
Oh, no!
No! Come on! That was pretty good, though.
That was pretty close.
That was pretty good,
you
though.
You gotta be able to do it. It's right there.
I was real close.
I think it's too wide.
It was a little wide.
Just wedge it in. Just square,
all the
square peg round hole. Here we go.
It won't fit.
Oh, oh,
you closed it.
You hit the jaw.
Okay. We're good. We're good. This plane is gonna eat me. I'm gonna be the enema this plane never wanted but always deserved.
Okay, here we go. Hip.
Jump it.
That's
this is really good for both.
Oh wait,
pieces.
Wait.
What?
Lowered it. Oh, damn it, it's going back. It's like a horrible teeter-totter from hell.
Lowering it may not actually help me at this point. I kind of need
well,
it to
if
be
it
high
was,
enough.
Yeah,
to
if it was touching the water, you could just drive in.
Why don't we just full speed it?
There you go.
Dude, you know what will work?
What? When in doubt, just speed.
You're dead.
Fuck! Get back, Gagger!
Oh,
I think you got to do what you did the first time, Ryan. You were so close.
Just tap it in.
Just tap it in there.
Just little tap it.
I don't know if it will ever work, but...
Nah, it'll work.
It'll work. We'll make it work.
Just
a little, I'm a little
give
dirty.
It some love.
And then just a little.
A little love. Right rudder. And then
hup.
Boop!
Oh,
too,
no,
too, close, too close.
Oh,
too close.
Oh, another pissed at you.
No!
What
seriously?
Did you do?
What am I doing that's illegal?
Can a man jump a
things.
Boat?
These are mine!
Can a man jump a boat into a plane in peace?
You're trespassing.
On a small spit of land that affects no one.
All right, so. We need a good amount of.
All right, there's a beach, actually. That might be easy.
Here's a beach, yeah.
There's a nice flat run up to it.
I wonder how much run-up that plane needs to take off.
Look at that. That's so open.
Dude, look how level this is.
Yeah,
it'll work.
All right.
This is a terrible idea.
No, it's a great idea.
This is the best idea we've had yet. Calling in a plane.
There's like rocks and sticks.
What the fuck?
Things will get sucked into the intake. Oh.
Ow.
Perfect. Look at all that space you got.
Cool. All right, so now open the back. We're still doing that, right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
We think.
Okay, so it's this first hatch here.
You could also walk.
That takes longer.
No, Jack. You must not have ever played a Just Cause game. You cannot walk.
Seems a little tilted in here.
That's all right.
So you have to creep.
Okay, now you're going to call in your boat.
Okay.
Okay.
You got
so
this.
Are you, when you're flying, going to get out of the plane, climb into the
Gavin,
cargo bay.
Let's focus on what happens when we're flying when we're in the air,
detonate.
Okay?
That's all we know.
This is gonna be beautiful.
You know, if this boat doesn't fit, you could use the smallest boat.
Nah.
You're wrong.
We'll make it fit.
Oh, perfect!
Couldn't be better.
Beautiful.
Okay.
Alright,
now
so
don't tie it to the door. Make sure you get
yeah, we're just gonna
inside.
Get it closer.
Okay. Takes a bunch of those to pull it.
Easy,
it
though.
Likes to break tethers.
Okay. Let's
the luchador can't be chained.
Let's just kind of tease it in here.
Yeah. There you go.
Yeah,
beautiful.
Tease.
Nice.
Tease.
Nice.
Tease.
Stop. Okay.
And then I tether it to the back of the room.
There you go.
All right, good, okay. Good.
You're and then what, tether this to
maybe,
like back there?
Maybe throw them to the roof, yeah, to kind of pull it in and up.
Yeah, that's what you want. Perfect.
Jack, I hear balanced. The, I know this is going to fail in your yeah, voice.
The sarcasm.
This is going to go so well.
All right, here's a all thought. Right.
Little yeah. Teeth.
One maybe just to the inside on the left and one on the inside on the right. Maybe that'll keep it kind of centered.
Good Ryan. Good call, Ryan.
I don't know.
Ryan went to college for this stuff.
Okay.
All right.
And then we just kind of slowly...
It's a little off. A little off. There we go.
There we go. Oh,
okay. It's all good. Just push it right through that wall.
Okay,
we got to move it.
Pull it straight towards you.
Yeah.
Not on the door, though. That's a real bad play.
No, he's got it. He's got a good idea here. Perfect. Just break that door if you can. You don't need the door.
Hydraulics.
Perfect. All right, so you don't need the boat, do you?
All right, tether it to the back. Take off. How about that?
Good plan.
Go for six.
Who needs the inside?
Are we sure that boat is still working?
Yeah.
Okay.
It only still got mildly exploded.
Anything with windows still works.
Perfect.
All right. Now you just have to take off. Whoops.
Can we jump in the front of the intake?
Do like a Lost episode one? Alright, you got this, Jeremy.
I feel good about this.
So you want to just pull left?
I'm so dead.
No, use it as a ramp. Just go straight up. It's going to be great. Perfect.
It didn't even get off the ground.
Alright, see if you can land in the water.
Oh, there we go. Never mind.
Jeremy!
Yeah. Oh, what a loop! That was amazing!
Wow, how are you alive?
I like that you blew up in 1 foot on the runway, but that survived.
Oh, alright, perfect.
See if you can just land it in the water.
Okay.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to straighten out. I think I'm...
you're kind of going butt forward
I'm
here.
I'm pretty sure you stalled it.
Whoops.
Yep.
Start.
Yep.
Start.
Yep.
Please start.
Yep.
Please start. Yep.
The fire's not helping.
Uh-oh.
Please start!
Oh!
Did you land on a boat?
You landed on an anti-aircraft installation.
So wait. In the water, tether the boat to it. Take off from the water.
I mean, it sinks immediately. You kind of needed that spit of land. We were actually maybe in the perfect spot.
Only sinks if you open it. Just tether it.
Okay.
What do you mean?
Like, tether the boat.
Tether the boat to the back of the plane.
I got you. Okay.
And that way it won't blow up on anything.
Deal.
Okay. Yeah.
Clearly it won't blow up on anything.
Yes.
Or could you tether the boat to the top of the plane? Yeah, so you could beacon onto the top and then it'll be rock solid.
Yeah, absolutely.
It's a great idea.
Just anchor it right on top.
So we've gone from let's drop the helicopter on the boat to let's drop the boat on the plane.
You know, like when they flew the Discovery around the country, they put the shuttle on top. We're doing the exact same thing.
This is going to work.
Absolutely.
Used winches and things.
You're going to want to tether the shit out of it as soon as it lands.
They probably used four ropes.
All right, get ready on the teths.
I'm not getting a good face.
Oh! Oh!
Yes!
Tether it down!
Yes!
Tether it down!
All right.
Perfect.
Unbelievable!
You tethered it to itself.
Whoops.
All right, now tether the front, because you don't want the air to get under it.
It's like a Christmas tree. You got to make sure you tie it down on all sides. There you go.
Two more. Do the other front.
It's on.
One more. Just one more.
Of
there
all
you go.
Things,
there
this is what works?
Well, we don't know that yet, Gavin.
Yeah. We're not in the air.
Oh, it's getting in!
You said it!
Oh, I tried to get in!
You jumped on the wrong side!
No!
You're in the cargo hold!
No!
I'm gonna drown in the cargo hold!
Is there a shortcut to the pilot seat?
Yeah, the front!
Do that on land!
There's a thing inter-vehicle.
Okay. He's got point. Do that on land.
He's got excellent point.
I can't get out. Nailed it.
Oh. All right. That's fine.
I'll take it.
I mean, there's a dangerous looking rock.
No. Yeah. Alright, come on.
You just back it up a little? You back it. You
no, he's fine.
Ryan, I'm not driving this thing till I have to.
Put it in the back!
No, on the top.
No, put it in the back!
It doesn't fit in the back. We know it doesn't.
No, it totally fits in the back.
It does not.
You guys are wusses.
That's a little far back. You probably want to put a little bit more
forward.
Jack,
you don't know
anything.
Alright, off this run, I'll bet you $100 you can't get it in the back. And you get an hour. Oh.
You bet me $100 I can't get on the back?
No, in the boat in the back of the plane.
Well, I mean, clearly.
It's a little crooked, might be a little,
$100.
Might have some issues with, the wind. That's okay, though.
That tether defies physics slightly.
Don't they all?
Okay, and then two more on this side. You got yourself a
all right, it's not sinking.
Secure boat.
Just a little bit of cargo.
Perfect.
And you have now weaponized this vehicle.
All right, it's the forward hatch.
Can't wait to get that rock.
That.
There you go.
Yes. It's not going to go over that.
All right, gentlemen, you're
it's
ready?
It's not going to get over that rock. You have to go straight left.
To the heavens!
Oh, do it! Yes!
Okay.
Yes! Yes!
So where? What's the next step?
It's a little... All right, what were we going to do
okay,
after
so
this?
Okay, so Jeremy.
Oh, oh, boat's moving. Oh, boat's no. moving.
Oh, it's come free! It's come free!
The boat! Bam! Get
the
it!
Boat!
Where is he? That's like the hatch to get in.
Oh,
get back
bad.
In the plane.
That's
save
bad.
The plane.
Oh,
you think you can catch it?
If you can catch this, this would be tremendous. No, it's gonna be close.
You gotta lead it. Lead it.
It's got a lead on me.
It's going down.
Oh crap.
Oh no, you can do it. You can do it.
It's going so fast. Come here.
What if it just levels out?
We're gonna have front row seats though for the end of its world.
That's true.
Tether.
I can't.
I can't. Oh yeah. No. You might have it.
It's actually leveling out.
Oh, I think. Oh, it's good. Uh oh.
It's out of view. It's gone beyond the render range.
Oh.
No.
Farewell, ship. We shall remember you.
Oh.
It like went to the Lost Island. It just vanished.
All right, give me that controller. I got to win $100.
All right.
All right, you got an hour to
have
do
you
this.
Seen a plane? Have you seen a plane around here, sir?
So Ryan, the challenge is you gotta have it in that cargo bay and close the door.
Oh, right. Damn it! I only have 3 minutes.
Well,
we've been going.
Okay, we've been going for an hour on this recording. So
all right, we achieved
we
nothing.
We haven't even
but
done
was,
the mech yet.
It was entertaining.
Oh my god!
You didn't do the mech yet?
There's a new mech too.
You didn't even get it down. You should get the mech and jump it off that cliff.
It's one thing at a time. I gotta win my $100.
But you owe me $100 if you don't do it, right?
Wait, what?
Yeah,
that's not how bets work.
That's the bet. It's not how bets work. It's one-sided, is it?
You're the one that's like, I'll give you $100
if
you do it.
$100 if you do it, and I get $10 if you don't.
All right.
Gavin's real sure that he's getting $10 here.
I mean, I hope.
All right, so Ryan's going to put on this little plot of land we found.
Yeah.
What's the name of this island, Ryan?
Gavin, you know what's something I've learned in my travels?
$100 for Ryan Island.
Okay.
Anybody willing to bet $100 does not need $10.
That's not
true.
How's that remotely true?
No, because then you keep the $10 here. Like, I won that bet with Gavin for $20, and that $20 bill stayed here at this office. Yeah. I have no idea where it is now, but...
It's bet money.
See?
It's bet money.
Well, I'm glad it went to a good cause.
I think it's in this box over here.
Oh, look at this. This is the place.
There's gonna be a lot of hard cuts in this.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just like, cut to, this is gonna work. Cut to, no! Chasing it away.
Kevin.
All right, Ryan.
Forgot about those.
All right, here we go.
All right, pop open the back and see it, Ryan.
No,
you can win $100.
There's $100 in my pocket.
This is your only attempt, right? Because you have to go.
Pocket. What?
Don't you have to go somewhere?
I do have to go. I have to go like now.
Not before you get this boat
in. This is
actually look
ideal.
At that.
Dude, just
that's
drive it right
look at
in.
That.
Oh, God. I might lose $100 now.
Drive it right in, Ryan.
Oh, Ryan. Oh,
damn it. I don't know if that's
going to It's going to work. It's going to work,
you
Ryan.
Think so? Okay.
The more you question it, the less it's going to work.
It's true.
He's going to jump and it's going to go so far up.
It's going to just
make
clear
the plane
it.
To a front
I can't work. Jump. I'm going to have to just drive it in.
Yeah, you're just going to drive over that first speed bump.
I'll back it up a little bit, though.
Back it in.
I can
in.
Always do that.
Back it up, back it in.
Let me begin.
Ooh.
Good.
Oh, it's right, like
you got
it
this.
Wants to go in there. Oh, Gavin. Oh, Gavin.
This is actually how they load ships on the giant planes.
Yeah. Nope. All right.
He's going to blow
spin
up.
Spin it out a little bit. Nope.
Okay.
Oh.
No,
oh, God,
clearly you did have to jump a little bit.
It's
oh, yeah,
actually going
to
fit.
It's going to fit.
It might.
Oh, no.
Hold on.
It really might.
Oh.
Oh.
It's not graceful.
Brutal.
The hinges on that door are pretty impressive, actually.
Yeah. Good dampening. It's okay. That's all right. We got this.
You gotta get a running start, Ryan. You gotta get some speed into
you
it.
You just torched the back of the plane.
I didn't. Come on, turn around. I just need to back the plane up a little bit, is what I need to do. But in lieu of that,
I think it's
Ryan,
good.
Ryan, why were you late for Game Club? It's a long story.
$100. I just share it.
Well, share it with Game Club.
And jump.
Up!
All right. The jumping.
I don't know, man.
No, the jumping's not gonna. Oh, it's okay. It's okay. Watch this.
Need to wheelie at the last minute.
No, here's what we're gonna do. Whoop.
You're gonna drag the plane forwards.
No, I'm just gonna fly it.
What's he doing now?
What do you mean, what am I doing now? It's clear what I'm doing now. I'm just gonna back it up a little bit. Back it up.
God, please sink this plane.
Back it up. Back it up.
Please blow up.
Back it up.
Oh, it's touching water.
That's it. That's it right there.
Bit on the piss, but...
That is it. Oh, baby. You're going in.
Oh, Jesus. Happy Ryan is actually frightening Ryan.
Yeah. Ryan's creepy when he's miserable and extra creepy when he's excited.
Yeah.
Oh.
I think I said excited.
Excited.
I'm so excited.
If the boat gets in there, he'll be excited. If it doesn't, he'll be...
I hope you nudge it and it just rolls forward to exactly where it was.
Oh, hold on.
It's a little wide, Ryan. Yeah? I've been down this road before.
Oh! Yeah, but you've never been me! Get in there!
Jesus. You've never been me.
No!
Ryan! Boat. On ship.
All right, now close the thing away.
You gotta close the hatch and take off.
Oh, wait, that wasn't part of the deal. You said you can't get it in there.
No, you gotta close it.
Now fly away. Damn it. And watch this thing explode.
I mean, that's...
I think Gavin owes you $100 at this point,
I think
but...
I do.
All right.
Yeah, that is a success there, Ryan.
Oh, do it.
You've done it!
Yes!
Look at all the sparks!
No!
Look at it sparking!
$100! It's exploding about $100!
It's sparking!
Alright, now
it's not looking good.
Now get in the boat.
Okay.
What happens if you hit A?
I'm terrified to try, but
do
it. Alright.
Get a little higher than that so you have a little.
Alright, go into the cargo!
Here we go.
You can get in the boat and drive it out the back.
What's going on back here? This is your captain speaking.
It's in one piece!
Get in!
I gotta open the door first.
He's flying it.
There you go.
Open the door.
Get in.
Get in.
Yes.
It actually worked. You
release tethers.
Back it out.
Can you release tethers?
I don't think they're there anymore.
Start jumping, Ryan.
I'm hitting jump, man.
You jumped out, Ryan.
Yep.
Wrong button.
Yep. I was hitting the jump button though. Like I'm
blow the plane up from inside.
We're engaged, right? We're at maximum velocity. I'm gonna have to jump out.
Hang on. The plane,
I'm gonna have to tether myself out. We still seem to be going up, so that's good.
Oh my God! Ryan, it's getting bad!
What happened?
You're gonna have to shoot down the plane from the inside.
Yeah, just blow the plane up around you.
Alright. That seems like a bad idea to me.
You got it!
Yes!
Yes!
That's how you just cross! That was amazing!
Deployment!
And that is how it's done.
Wow!
Oh my
All
god.
Right.
It actually worked.
Just Cause 3.
New DLC, you can do shit like that. My god, that was awesome.
Where's the boat?
It's kind of hard to tell. So it was an odd coincidence.
Weather buoy. They're not even mines.
Buoy.
Or, no, buoy. Those are mines. Those are definitely
Ryan,
mines.
Ryan, try and get to land
yes.
and beach it. And
yeah,
then call
you know
on
who
the
my favorite English rocker is?
David Bowie.
David Bowie. That's exactly what I was going for.
To land.
You and me have been on point this week.
I just haven't caused enough chaos.